Unlike most birds where the male takes the primary role in incubation, it is the male Darwin's Rhea that builds the nest, incubates the eggs, and cares for the young. Females may mate with multiple males and lay their eggs in different nests.